Shar Aznable says, let the purge begin.
Shar agrees to reconcile with the Federation if access is handed over to Neo Zeon. However, it's a charade intended to put the Federation at ease. Quest Pariah and Gune Gus destroy a Federation battleship in a surprise attack. And Shar places a nuclear warhead on Axis, planning to crash it into the Earth.
Captain, we have detected an incoming heat source. Preparing to intercept.
Here goes nothing. Once you've done adjusting the pulse duration, fire up Axis's engine.
It'll take another 10 minutes.
Understood. You took longer than expected, Amuro.
Mobile suits, engage the first wave of enemies. Stay away from Londo Bell until Axis has begun moving. Too slow. Too slow. Too slow. Too slow.
Your favorite salad tonight.
I love you. Rigazy, launch!
What did you say?
Londo Bell. Whatever. Bells are for ringing. Spacesuit and man your post.
Why can't I take a walk?
This isn't a playground.
A psycho frame. Here? Here?
Too slow.
What happened to me? Did I take a direct hit?
You're mine. nuclear nozzle has been destroyed.
Captain, I hate to say this, but our operation has failed.
Camille's a man's name, and I'm a man!
The Audumla is forced to leave Hong Kong when the Psycho Gundam launches an attack. They quickly finish loading supplies. Camille can't stop thinking about the girl he met on the city streets, Four Murasame. The night before he leaves, they meet once again.
Camille, what are you doing here?
I thought I might see you again.
Even though we're supposed to be enemies?
Who decided that? Not us.
I've lost my memory. And I want my past back. That's why I'm in the military.
Yeah? But can't you just make new memories? The Titans are attacking? Here? Four, come with me to the Audumla. There's no reason to get caught up in this.
That's where my memories are. That plane's come to bring my memories back.
What's wrong, Four? Wait up! Another indiscriminate attack? Not again! Nemo team, enter and defend the city. Mark II, don't be late. You got it. Die! Where have you been? Cat got your tongue, Camille?
Wait!
The lieutenant never told me about new tanks. So it's only natural I've got to figure it out for myself.
Die!
Excellent work, Camille.
Thank you.
enough, Lieutenant! Can't you remember me for? It's Camille! Camille! You'll get yourself killed doing that! The battle system forces its pilot to fight. But the pilot is four! right!
I want my memories back! I need to know who I am! What's so wrong about wanting to find out who I am?
To live.
Then stop being my enemy! Be nice to me!
It's an endless cycle, Four!
To be the true successor of Zeon. Judo sends the wounded Puru 2 back to the Nahel Argama. And surveying the now quiet battlefield, he senses Haman's desire for a final showdown. He climbs into the double Zeta Gundam to meet her.
Judo,
All systems operational. Ready to launch when you are.
I'd be lost without you, Astonage. Thanks for everything.
Don't talk like that. Put Haman in her place.
I will. Judo Ashta, double Zeta Gundam.
You see, we're the same species, you and I.
You're my enemy. Why are you stopping me? Glemmy is gone now. I don't want to shed any more blood in vain.
This is it! She didn't know.
you were to be a new type, you must obey me, Juri Ashton. Any idea why it is that I called you here?
Yeah, I do. Because you're the sentimental type, right?
Huh. Very funny. This is the Zeon homeland. It also happens to be where we first met. And it would be your grave!
In the collision between Musou and Core 3, Judo and Haman are thrown into space. Glemmy's insurrection dealt Neo Zeon a hard blow. Now victory is beyond their grasp. But Haman's hatred for Judo pushes her to continue fighting.
Musou just hit Core 3! You think Judo's all right?
I'm coming with you. We still have the Hyakushiki, right?
No way! If we launch the Hyakushiki, we'll be sitting ducks here!
Aren't you worried about Judo?
I'm just as worried as you are! But all we can do now is defend this place so he has somewhere to come back to.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
Judo, you'd better make it back here in one piece.
Musou has collided with Core 3?
The situation's totally changed. Where's Haman?
Judo, you are already a slave to my will.
Is Haman calling?
Thank you.
one's will into power? So that's a new type.
You of all people should be able to see it. The souls of all those who threw their lives away on the battlefield?
We are born alone and die alone. That is the nature of humanity. Do you really think that everyone can become new types? Humanity will destroy the world before that will happen.
Don't you have faith in anybody? Hate creates more hate. Don't you get it? All your kind knows is hate. I'm gonna bleed it out of you.
I have no blood to shed.
You can think what you like, but you're wrong.
Thank you.
with the Federation.
Captain, we have detected an incoming heat source.
Mobile suits, engage the first wave of enemies.
That was nothing.
Stay away from Londo Bell until Axis has begun moving.
Too slow. Gotcha. You're mine. Salad tonight.
I love you. Rigazy, launch!
What did you say?
Too slow.
Too slow.
Quest, put on your spacesuit and man your post.
That was nothing.
Why can't I take a walk?
This isn't a playground. A psycho frame. Here? Here? What happened to me? Did I take a direct hit? We've gone in.
going too far.
Rockailu, don't overdo it. You need to pull back now.
Fly, Axis. Fly on the wings of terrible memories.
Axis engine operational. Initiating descent trajectory.
Rockailu. Launch missiles. Target and destroy the Axis engine nozzle.
Is obsessed with a pilot he used in the one-year war named Lala. Everyone in the new type labs knows he's got a thing for young girls. But he also decided to hook up with Nanai so he could look like a leader.
Whatever. make him forget about Nanai and Lala.
You're mine. This is what being a pilot is all about. You're mine. Got you. You're mine.
The Axis lost control!
Captain, I hate to say this, but our operation has failed.
Is forced to leave Hong Kong.
I'm going to teach you how to fight on the...
Judo, in case you didn't know. Double Zeta, launching!
Confirmed. Commence destruction.
This is it!
The double Zeta's a powerhouse!
Don't let it go to your head, Judo.
All obstacles must be removed.
Took down your prey. It seems congratulations are in order.
Judo Ashta! Double Zeta, launching!
Lunamaria Hawk, ready for launch! There's no time to waste! Launching now!
this place to me!
The name's Judo, in case you didn't know. Who wants some?
This is it! With my high mega cannon!
Thank you.
Combat deployment? You mean there's going to be a battle?
I'm Elpio Guru. Nice to meet ya.
Get together again sometime after the war.
It's important to get results, but don't forget about those who sacrificed their lives.
Hey! Did you just step on me?
Scum, you little punk! Lieutenant!